Hello friends, last time I explained provision for doubtful debt account and its balance we used in profit and loss account. But today I will explain one good method of adjustment and showing net amount of provision for doubtful debt account in profit and loss account. For this, you can first of all provide the new provision of doubtful debts. Suppose this is 10%, you have to show here. After this, you have to show total bad debts. Bad debts in trial balance plus bad debts outside the trial balance, you have to show here. You have to show its total and minus, you deduct the amount of opening balance of provision for doubtful debt account which is showing in trail balance from this total, and net amount of provision for doubtful debt account will goes to profit and loss account's debit side. Okay, and this this new provision will deduct in the balance sheet at the time at the side of assets. This is the debtors, and deduct this amount less new provision. Net amount will show of debtor. Okay, I think you understood this. Thank you very much.